So we're here today at Finstall Cottage holding one of our open houses. Finstall Cottage dates back to 1814, is steeped in local history and was previously known as Stoke Chapel Schoolhouse. It has huge potential to extend and update and create something rather special. I advise that this would open it up to a maximum number of buyers to enable us to achieve the highest possible sale price in the shortest timescale, and also gave us an opportunity to cherry pick our buyers, safely knowing we'd have all our offers at the same time. Today we're expecting over 90 parties to attend, and we're holding a second open house in 2 weeks' time.
So we've come today to the open day because we wanted to view the property. We think it's a good idea to come and see it as it is with other people, and the agents are very helpful.
Yes, we've been to a couple of open days before. Our last house we actually bought was through an open day. It gives us a chance to have more time to look around.
Between us, I'm expecting the offers to go substantially over the asking price. Let's hope I've got it right.